a relative of former Colts QB Andrew Luck today, right?
Yeah, that's right. We're 3 days away from the Super Bowl, but we're 9 days away from the launching of the XFL, which you'll see right here on Fox 59. And the commissioner, CEO of that league, Oliver Luck, the father of Andrew. Today, Oliver making the rounds on Radio Row, trying to get the word out about the XFL. And he's worked with so many sports leagues around the globe. That's why Andrew moved so much as a young man. And yes, the shocking retirement back in August. But Oliver, obviously in touch with his son. And I asked him about how Andrew was doing in his post-football life. Of course, now he's married and he has a young daughter named Lucy. Here's what Oliver had to say about life after football for number 12.
Oh, he's having a great time. He's enjoying life. He's healthy. He's very happy. He and Nicole, you mentioned this, have new baby Lucy Luck, and he's a great dad as I expected him to be, and he's enjoying life. Still has, obviously lives in Indianapolis and has strong feelings for the city and for the organization. But he's having a great time.
Now, folks on Twitter were telling me, one, how much Oliver and Andrew sound alike, the same mannerisms when they speak. And a lot of folks were surprised to hear that Andrew is still making his home in Indianapolis. You know, he built a new home there. He has the new child, Lucy. So not any hurry to leave. Still loves Indianapolis, but no word, no predictions, no thoughts of Andrew returning to the football field, at least for the time being. Reporting live here in Miami outside Hard Rock Stadium, I'm Chris Hagan.
And they really do sound very similar too. Chris, yes. Thanks so much. All right, more news to come here live at